Without ambition, one starts nothing. Without work, one finishes nothing. The prize will not be sent to you. You have to win it. The quote by Ralph Waldo Emerson is undoubtedly the most appropriate one in accordance to all the efforts done by humans in various fields, including agriculture. Agriculture has now become the basis for the upliftment of nations in the race for becoming the most superior. As they say, not everyone gets the same advantage. Some nations wield the power of fertile land. Some have managed to overcome the drawback of not having it by technology and hard work. But very few are those who conquer both. It requires a vision that can change the destiny. And some people are born to create history for the nation. Late Mr. S.K. Jindal and Mr. S.K. Chaudhary, the visionaries who were determined to provide the best quality agrochemical products, implemented their vision through SCIL Safex Chemical India Limited in 1991.
Myself, S.K. Chaudhary, ek bahut hi humble aur farming family se aaya. मैंने मेरी एजुकेशन कंप्लीट की 1978 में पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन इन एग्रीकल्चर साइंसेस विद स्पेशलाइजेशन इन प्लांट डिजीजेस. मैंने मेरा कैरियर एक कॉमन कॉरपोरेशन में शुरू किया जो कि एग्रीकल्चर इनपुट्स में डील करती थी. 7 साल मैंने नौकरी यहाँ की. उसके बाद मैंने एक प्राइवेट कंपनी ज्वाइन की एज डिप्टी मैनेजर मार्केटिंग. ये कंपनी भी एग्रीकल्चर इनपुट्स में डील करती थी. मैंने यहाँ 11 साल काम किया और 11 साल में डिप्टी मैनेजर मार्केटिंग से कंपनी हेड बन गया. ये कैरियर का बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट फेज था और एक माइलस्टोन भी था बाय एनी स्टैंडर्ड्स. मैंने और मिस्टर जिंदल ने मिलके 91-92 में सेफएक्स की स्थापना की.
SCIL's फर्स्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग यूनिट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन बहादुरगढ़ हरियाणा.
कमिंग टू अ बहादुरगढ़ यूनिट, it is our oldest unit. Here we manufacture the more voluminous products. In season, basically more in kharif season, we are able to manufacture about 5000 metric tons of granules in this plant. That is, given a peak load, we can even do 40 to 50 metric tons per day. Another good point about this factory is its proximity to Delhi. Due to its proximity, we can avail various resources just in a nick of time.
Proudly enough, we may proclaim our superiority as India is now one of those elite nations who have achieved the level of excellence to capitalize its magnitude in the field of agriculture. But troubles come even to the best of us.
96 mein Mr. Jindal ek bahut hi serious एक्सीडेंट का शिकार हुए और 2 साल बेड पर रहे. इन हालात में कंपनी को चलाने के लिए मेरा कैरियर से रिज़ाइन करना और कंपनी को ज्वाइन करना निहायत ज़रूरी था. 96 से लेके 98 तक जो फेज़ था वो बहुत ही बुरा फेज़ था कंपनी के लिए भी, एज सच इंडियन एग्रीकल्चर के लिए भी.
The spirit of the company and patience to withstand challenges is highly admirable.
98 से दोबारा कंपनी को रीबिल्ड करना शुरू किया. बहुत से उतार चढ़ाव आए इस दौरान. 2004 में कंपनी में एक डिवास्टेटिंग फायर भी हुआ जिसमें काफ़ी नुकसान हुआ, लेकिन तब तक हम संभल चुके थे और हमने अपने आप को साबित करने की और कंपनी को साबित करने की ठान ली थी. किसी भी काम को करने के लिए सबसे ज़्यादा जिस चीज़ की ज़रूरत है, जो मैं समझता हूँ, वो है जोश, और उसकी कमी कभी नहीं थी. हमने इन सब मुसीबतों को पीछे छोड़ते हुए एक नया इनिशिएटिव शुरू किया जो फैक्ट्री पहले 92 में बहादुरगढ़ में लगी थी, उसके पैरेलल में एक फैक्ट्री जम्मू कश्मीर में उधमपुर में 2005 में लगाई।
The hardship resulted in the reappearance of the company with an increased determination with the establishment of a factory in Udhampur, Jammu and Kashmir.
उधमपुर में गवर्नमेंट ने काफ़ी इंसेंटिव्स दिए थे इन एक्साइज ड्यूटी एंड इनकम टैक्स, और उनको अवेल करने के लिए हमने वो फैक्ट्री लगाई। वो बहुत बड़ा रिस्क था हमारे फाइनेंशियल पोजीशन को देखते हुए, बट वी वर रेडी टू टेक द प्लंज।
कमिंग टू आवर उधमपुर यूनिट, इट इज सेट अप इन वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लोकेशन इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। In 2012, seeing the huge potential that is unlocked in this factory, we decided that we should realize this factory to its maximum potential. Therefore, we set up a project to expand, improve, and upgrade the facilities in this factory with changes in machinery, with changes in the processes, so that we could transfer the entire process into an automatic, more efficient, more clean and quality conscious process. At the same time, we were very conscious that we should not disturb our environment, and therefore we designed this plant as a zero discharge plant. That means we treat all our emissions in the plant or recycle it. We are also very conscious of the quality control of our products and make sure that our quality control team thoroughly tests every input material and every product that is being produced in the factory before it goes to the market. With our management being very proactive about realizing this factory to its full potential, this factory is responsible for producing 70% of our products.
With the sheer willpower, all that the company witnessed after year 2005 was success, as proved by the chain of compound average growth rate being steady at 34% for 5 years.
2005 से रियल में कंपनी ने टेक ऑफ किया। हर नया दिन एक नई सिचुएशन लेके आया, और हमने अपने इंडस्ट्री में बहुत से माइलस्टोन अचीव किए। जैसे कि पिछले 5 साल में हमारा कंपाउंड एवरेज ग्रोथ रेट इज मोर देन 34%, विच इज द बेस्ट इन द इंडस्ट्री।
इन ऑर्डर टू इम्प्रूव द यील्ड, द कंपनी हैज मेंटेन्ड अ वाइड रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स इंक्लूडिंग इंसेक्टिसाइड्स, वीडिसाइड्स, प्लांट ग्रोथ रेगुलेटर्स, प्रमोटर्स एंड माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट फर्टिलाइजर्स। आफ्टर SCIL's फर्स्ट अपीयरेंस इन 1991, the company has traveled a long distance with the dealers in a comparatively short period of time and has raised the production quality and quantity, having more than 100 products in its bouquet.
We have set up a small but very effective lab in Bahadurgarh, where we have small unit, small machineries for conducting trials of new products. I personally worked with this team for developing our key product Lambda CS, which took us about 1 year for research and development. But once we were out with the product, the quality that we came up with was one of the best in the industry. It took another 2 years for any other company to come up with a similar quality, and still the quality that we manufacture is yet unmatched. Another product that our team has developed is fipronil cockroach gel, which is in future is going to be one of the most effective household solutions for cockroaches in India and would be way more effective than any other peer product.
The rise in status may also be appreciated in terms of strong distribution network, as SCIL has reached and expanded in 13 states with over 3,000 dedicated distributors in northern, eastern and western central regions.
Myself, Rajesh Jindal, promoter director of the Safex Chemicals. I oversee all the logistics of the company. जब ये कंपनी स्टार्ट हुई थी हमारे पास सिर्फ 5 प्रोडक्ट थे, और आज की डेट में मोर देन 70 प्रोडक्ट पे हम काम कर रहे हैं। जहाँ तक लॉजिस्टिक्स की बात है, फैक्ट्रीज में अवेलेबिलिटी इस तरीके से की जाए कि न तो वहाँ पे ज़्यादा रश हो और ना ही हमारी प्रोडक्शन सफ़र करे। हर चीज़ पे एक अच्छी तरीके से मॉनिटरिंग होती रहती है कि कहाँ पे क्या मटेरियल जा रहा है। रॉ मटेरियल के साथ साथ हम पैकिंग मटेरियल पे भी काफ़ी नज़र रखते हैं ताकि उसकी भी कोई कमी ना आए, प्रोडक्शन में कोई रुकावट ना। हमारी तीनों कंपनियों का जो प्रोडक्शन है उसको हैंडल करने के लिए हमने लुधियाना में एक मदर डिपू बना रखा। हम अपने डिपूज में एक तरीके से मिनिमम लेवल और मैक्सिमम लेवल इन्वेंट्री है उसको मेंटेन करते हैं। हम ये चाहते हैं कि न तो हमारी सेल सफर हो, न ही किसी डिपू में कोई माल एक्सेस हो।
द बॉन्ड्स आर स्ट्रॉन्ग बिकॉज ऑफ द लॉयल्टी एंड कॉन्सेप्ट्स लाइक कपल कॉन्फ्रेंस रिजल्टिंग इन टुगेदरनेस एंड इंक्लूसिव ग्रोथ।
जैसे ही आप कंपनी के ऑफिस में एंटर करते हैं जो सबसे फ्रंट वॉल है उस पर एक स्लोगन लिखा हुआ है। जब हौसला बना लिया ऊंची उड़ान का तो देखना फजूल है कद आसमान। उसमें दो पक्षी दिखाए गए हैं, वो रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं पक्षी, एक हमें सेफएक्स और एक हमारे क्लाइंट को। पर उसके नीचे लिखा हुआ है लेट अस फ्लाई टुगेदर, मींस ग्रोथ हमेशा इंक्लूसिव ही हो सकती है, कोई भी एक आदमी अकेले बड़ा नहीं हो सकता। ये थ्योरी हमारी पहले दिन से रही है और शायद यही वजह है कि हम एज ए कंपनी एंड एज प्रमोटर्स एम्प्लॉइज की लॉयल्टी को बरकरार रख पाए।
वी एट सेफएक्स बिलीव इन बिल्डिंग रिलेशनशिप विद ऑल आवर स्टेक होल्डर्स। We are having employees who are associated with us since the inception of the company, and the same goes with our vendors and our customers. We have strategically situated our head office in the vicinity to the metro station so that our employees can have an ease of reaching to the office and which further improve their efficiency. As a part of our HR policy, we encourage choosing those people which are in vicinity to our head office or are near metro lines so that they can give their best to the organization.
In the most capable hands of the management personnel, Mr. S.K. Chaudhary, Mr. Neeraj Kumar Jindal, Mr. Rajesh Kumar Jindal, and Mr. Piyush Jindal, together forming a prestigious board of directors, SafeX Group is growing every day. Talking about the young shining stars of the company, the youngest prince, Mr. Piyush Jindal, conceptualized the idea of information system as a marketing tool.
In 2014, a new concept of information system as a marketing tool was conceptualized by me, wherein we launched our very first customer portal, and later on salesperson portal was also introduced, wherein our customers and sales force can view MIS reports on a real-time basis. There are around 100 successful logins per day, which means our marketing accounts department are receiving 100 less customer queries per day, which is indeed a big cost saving.
With such unique ideas, the company has managed to maintain its CRISIL SME rating at a high SE1B level during sessions 2011-2012 and 2012-2013, and has now climbed up to the top with highest SE1A ranking during session 2013-2014.
We have been awarded BBB plus credit rating by CRISIL, superseding our previous rating. This is indeed a very big achievement for our team, as a two-notch upgrade is a rare phenomenon.
SEIL is being rated by varied rating agencies to evaluate its credit worthiness, and on the other hand, Mr. Neeraj Kumar Jindal, the talented engineer, has been instrumental in developing new, improved techniques for pesticide formulations.
In 2011, there was an increasing demand of sulfur in the Indian soils. We thought this as an opportunity and tried to increase our market in sulfur. And in 2011, October, we launched this project in Himachal Pradesh. This factory was set up with only one mantra: to get the best quality at really good prices for the farmers. Now we are capable of manufacturing 3,000 tons per annum of this product, and our sales plan also meet them.
Keeping in mind the need of the hour for an Indian farmer, The company understands and supports the use of latest technology and marketing strategies. And as a part of strategic expansion, the company took over a manufacturing unit in Kathua, Jammu, and has successfully set up two marketing companies, Indo-Swiss Chemical Limited and Smith & Smith Chemicals Limited. Both the partners show full faith in SCIL, and thus, an enormous achievement can be observed in marketing, technical, financial, manufacturing, and moral aspects. As Maya Angelou puts it, you may encounter many defeats, but you must not be defeated. In fact, it may be necessary to encounter defeats so you can know who you are, what you can rise from, how you can still come out of it. The company is, was, and always give its 100% in providing the best quality world-class products and will have a higher elevation towards the topmost rank, proving itself to be the most promising and trustworthy in the field of agrochemicals.
Growth, quality,
security,
trust,
belief,
planning,
ambition,
transparency,
faith,
teamwork, strategy,
leadership,
dedication.
Now is the time to take off. Come and be a part of the success story. Let us fly together.